Should not be surprised at any. The mental health professionals.